Today's special in our hour, but we wanted to start it with something brand new that you guys, unless you've been watching today, you've never seen this brand new foundation that we're launching for the 10-year anniversary of Your Best Friend, YBF, here at HSN. I'm going to introduce our special guest, Stacey Schieffelin, who you've seen on the other network that we may name called QVC,
yes,
called Models Prefer for many, many years.
That's right, our sister network now.
And you worked together at as a model for 20 years, getting all the tips and tricks from the highly
incredible
paid makeup artist on the entire planet, and you just put them all right up here in your noodle. And then you created this line.
I had a journal.
All those.
I had a journal as a model, and I would do 45 shows during a season, which is crazy. So in one country, Italy, Paris, New York, Milan, and everything I learned, I journaled.
I didn't know that.
I could have never kept all that in this small pea brain girlfriend.
I thought you kept that up in your noodle.
No, baby girls. That's why you also get it written in print, because there's no way you'll ever remember it all either, right? We can't even remember our own name. Yes, we all get the 14-page color booklet, and we get the beautiful romance cards that are individually come with each product that tell the love of the product, application techniques, how to get the look, how to get it all done. So don't worry, 100% paraben-free. YBF, it's all about you being your own personal best friend, and it's about building the look.
And we're going to start with foundation. So this is the brand new gorgeous glowing foundation. You get also a beautiful brush for blending, $32 retail value, and then the foundation is going to be $26 on its own, which is very reasonable. Today you're getting a price of $39 for both, and it's so simple. Four colors: light, medium, tan, and deep.
So easy, ladies. It's so easy to make a color choice. Why? Because this foundation mimes and changes to your skin either five shades lighter or darker, depending what your need is. So if you know your porcelain ivory doll, you're the light. If you love to have a medium skin tone like myself and Helen, you'll be medium. If you love to tan it up, this is your color. Or you have Mediterranean or beautiful skin like Bobby Ray Carter, this, you can wear the tan. And for our girlfriends, African Caribbean, African American, you will wear the deep, okay? What is so wonderful is you can't make a mistake. We only do four shades because of the simplicity. The brush, is it not fabulous?
Oh, it's fabulous.
It's Tacalon. No animal byproducts with YBF. They're baked three times for softness. This is a stiff stippling brush cut on an angle, so it allows you to get up into every little crevice and little cranny, all your wrinkles and crinkles. We know you're perfect in every way, but sometimes we have a little something here or there that we want to cover, and it's so easy. All you do is take the foundation, put it right onto the brush, like a painter's brush, really, and then you do a five-dot method, like so, and then you just blend the color in, and you can never get it wrong, because all you're doing is blending and patting, blending and patting. You can do this, but I don't like a streak look. I like it to look like it's completely going into every little crevice, every little pore, and just be like stippling. You know how artists do, stipple a wall? It's the same concept. But look at what the even coverage you get. Love, love, love how easy. And you can get a sheer to full coverage. You'll decide how much you want to cover.
And we're going to ship it to you for free. We're doing two flex pays, so it's under $20. And if you purchase it separately, we're going to show you the value one more time. Because the brush that we're doing, because we're launching it by itself, is a $32 high-end, couture makeup blending foundation brush. Then you're getting the gorgeous glowing cream foundation. Now, The trend in foundation and the whole look is kind of more this glowing, and I know that today's special has some highlighting
in
it.
It's all about the glow.
It's not about matte and dry and cakey. It's about hydrating and glowing and highlight. That's definitely a modern look, but I will say it's also a more youthful look as
well. It is, because it gives you that light diffusing properties that you girlfriends remember our light hands-free foundation. It's the same kind of that kind of property, but it's a newer version.
Right.
You know, we've got BB creams and CC creams and all these creams. This is your GG cream. It's a step above. So when you get it home, you'll say, oh, it's supple. My skin looks more youthful. It's got a glow. It gives me luminosity. When the light hits your face, it gives you a bit of that radiance. That's what we want. We want to see our skin just a bit better, and we never want to look like it's a cakey mess. Ever, ever, ever.
By the way, we would love for you to be a part of our show. You do that by calling in. We're here live, and it's Stacey's 10-year anniversary. And by the way, tomorrow is 10-year anniversary for me as well.
It's crazy.
We started 4 days apart from each other, so give us a call.
It's amazing. Time has absolutely flown.
It has.
Tell everybody what you did before this.
I love it. She made people happy. I was a stand-up comedian, an actress for many, many years,
and I toured with a show for four years
just doing that show. That's all I did. And, you know, as a mom...
And she's really good at it, too, people.
Stop.
She is. You sit in an audience and you laugh like gut-wrenching... Like, you walk out so happy. I love to watch you perform. You're incredible. You're incredible.
I don't know what to say, but I do. I will say that this job has been fantastic for me.
Because
I got to be in one place and raise my daughter, who's going to college at the end of the month, which we talk about.
But I'm going to have
so much free time. So please call in and be my friend. I'm going to make 50 new friends and have nothing to do.
I need friends because my daughter is going to college.
It was just me and her. And my boyfriend Eddie is going to be sick of me because I'll be calling him every 5 seconds. But by the way, you guys are already jumping on the phone. Listen, I know you probably have a foundation that you've used and loved.
Absolutely. We all have something we've tried before and we adore.
So, and then you know, Stacey, you know the eyebrow pencil that we have coming up and the Today Special, the neutralizing cream, all the number one sellers. If you trust Stacey and love this brand, I really want you to give this foundation a try. Everything has a 30-day unconditional money-back guarantee, and we're going to ship it to you for free to make that even easier.
Yeah.
But you're going to love the ease of use.
That's right.
You're going to love the youthful glow, and you're also going to love the finish that you get in the same amount of time it takes you to, you know, kind of pop on just moisturizer. You can pop this on.
Absolutely.
We're going to...
And what I love about it is that it really is it blurs things out.
Yeah.
That's that light diffusing property. You'll see how it blurs the lines and you're like, wow, where did my large pores go? We covered them.
Is it like the filter that we just put on our Instagram photo?
Yes, it is. It totally is.
Okay. We're going to go to Colorado and welcome in our first of many callers in the show, I hope.
Yay!
Terry is calling and got the Today Special and have been using the products for years. Hi, Terry. You're on live.
Hi, girls. I'm your biggest fan.
Oh, my gosh. Hi, Terry. How are you?
I'm so excited I got through. You have no idea. Thank you.
You're so well. Terry was a girlfriend, just like Debbie and Joe.
Look at that.
YBF girlfriend that loved the products for years, sent in a letter and said, I've been through a lot in my life. I really need a change. I would love to be a YBF girlfriend. And guess what? Yeah. We flew Terry in from Colorado, her and her girlfriend, and they were a part of the show, just like Debbie and Joe are tonight.
Oh, look at that.
Terry, they're taking your seat right there.
Hi, Terry.
You guys summed it up in 14 seconds and 5 years of being friends. I just love it. And Miss Helen, there are so many shows I watch because of your temperament, even if I do not buy the product, because you're a very uplifting lady.
She is, absolutely. What you see is what you get.
Yeah.
She's a great person.
It's just wonderful. I ordered pre-sale, they call it.
Okay, good.
Yesterday, two things are the bomb diggity that I love the best.
Okay, tell us.
Okay, the 23 different shades of the eyebrow pencil, which I could teach right now.
Okay, yes, we've got it coming up.
She's a profession of that.
Yes. And the neutralizing cream. So, totally.
I love that neutralizing cream, too.
Lift your self-image to a different level.
Yes.
And that's what's so wonderful about YBF, and I just wanted to speak to that for a moment. We have so many options of very high-end makeup. And the ingredients here are not any different, and they are not made of any less quality. And this is such a fair price. It's unbelievable.
Oh, Terry, thank you so much for calling. It's so great to hear from you tonight. And take care of yourself. Yes. And call in again.
Yes. I will. Love you. Be well. Drive safe.
God bless. Bye, Angel. Bye-bye.
Bye, Terry. By the way, this when you put the foundation on, blend.
Yes.
It's talking to your skin. Your skin's talking back.
Yeah, it's hydrating, so it's soaking in as you
see. Look at that. Blends right in. It looks gorgeous. I just put some on the back of my hand so you guys could see. Look at how it blended in. You saw when you put it on, it looks like, is that a little too dark? Blends right in. It looks beautiful.
It goes and morphs to your skin tone, so just blend it right
in. I love that.
Like I got a little bit of color right now, so the medium is going a little bit darker in medium to my neck Yeah. Because it's matching.
Matching.
Let it do the work. Let the science do the work and let it give that beautiful, like, glow about your skin. You're going to love the gorgeous glow. Tons of technology. When you get it home, you'll read, protects, moisturizes, has all the beautiful properties of the light diffusing, blurring the skin, protects our precious skin from the harsh elements of the environment. You'll read all that.
All right, almost 500 of our first item brand new foundation have been spoken for. We're gonna move in to the very final presentation of the 10-year anniversary brought just for you guys. It's our today's special. Woohoo! All right, so if you have been shopping with your best friend, YBF, over the years, you will recognize your favorites in this collection. You're seeing Lisa on the screen. Look at her before and look at her in the after. Using the famous, you know, top-rated, number one customer pick, and the fourth, I think, most popular item we've ever had in the entire network of all our 60,000 products is the eyebrow pencil. That's included. The Higher Brow Power Brow Highlighter is included. Those two together are $22 value. The neutralizing cream and illuminating cream duo, full size of each, included. And then the Perfect Prep face primer, that's also included. So you get all these products. It's actually five products because one, two, three, and this is four and five. These are both full size for $76 value for $39.50. So if purchased separately, the eyebrow pencil and the highlighter are $22, $44 for the duo. The primer, $10.56. It's $76. And by the way, the prices, I mean, your prices are already, you know, so fantastic. So $13.17 to get home the Today Special and free shipping and handling. So if you've got $14 room on any major credit card, we can't wait to send this out to you. This is the very last presentation and your very last opportunity to get the value of the Today Special. And wherever Stacey wants to start, the neutralizing cream is kind of one of those magical, you know, kind of cure-alls that started it all. The dark circles, kind of like, you know, my face has sort of fallen over the years. You do a little, you know, highlighting, a little lifting, everything comes right back up. The highlighting here. Stacey's going to take you through all the products, but remember, it's our 10-year anniversary, last presentation of the day.
Absolutely. We're so excited. So many thousands of you have picked this up today, especially for the girlfriends that know that the primer, the neutralizing cream, and the eyebrow pencil are the three most iconic products on our brand, and they're in this collection. When you get it home, don't forget, everything comes with a romance card, and it takes you step by step in the order in which we apply. So it's primer first. It talks about why it's a crime not to prime, and it's a line filler, and it makes your makeup last longer. Then the neutralizing cream that you heard Helen talking about, the eyebrow pencil, the brow highlighter, and a mattifier for an eye and a lip base, and then the face cream illuminating powder. So we're going to, illuminating cream, sorry. We're going to go through all those step by step. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to fill in fine lines and crinkles. It's going to be with our primer. When you first get it home, it's yellow base. Don't think it went bad. This is the color of our primer because we like doing double duty. If you're going to make a primer, there's no need to make it clear when you can make it yellow and counteract ruddiness and redness in our skin. And we'll show you a pre-produced picture of the primer, the two pictures, and you can see here we go. Number 11 line. That's one application. Mm-hmm. If we'd done two, you wouldn't even see that one deeper line. This is what we're talking about when we use a primer. Think about it, ladies. They don't prime a wall, interior, exterior, before they paint
right.
it. And men don't paint a car until they prime it.
Right. You spackle the cracks.
Absolutely.
How's
talk
that for sexy?
Talk about your own crack.
I'm bringing the sexy today.
Look at the brightness it gives you, too.
Yeah.
In the before, the face is beautiful. In the after, look at just that lip from within glow.
And look at her number 11 line. How it's, you can't hardly see it. Now, we're not talking about skincare.
No.
This is a primer, and that's what this primer does for you, and we want you to raise your expectations.
Absolutely.
And that's one of the products in this kit, and it is full size.
Absolutely, and you're gonna love that you're able to put the primer all over your face or just spot apply wherever you have fine lines and wrinkles. The second product we're gonna go to is neutralizing cream, because now it's time to cover. Remember, this is how you girlfriends get it day in and day out for $25 on hsn.com. Do not buy it like that today because you'll be getting less product. Look at how much more product you're getting in the Today Special. definitely want to get it today because you get more and you pay less for all of these. So using your ring finger, you'll see that I'm going to use my fingers throughout this whole application. You can see that I'm putting it under my eye and above my eye on the socket. And wherever you have blue veins, red veins, purple, sallow, anywhere you have gray skin or undertones, you want to put the neutralizing cream. It's a corrector, but it has a brightener in it. And you can put it wherever you have your marionette lines, anywhere things recede, or anywhere where you have high color. So see, my high color will come through my foundation if I don't put a couple of layers on. Well, if I just go to neutralizing cream, even on its own by itself with a neutralizing cream, I can completely cover. So you just want to blend right in all of that. And it's one color that transforms to your coloring. So you'll see exactly how you can give a cover. But look at the difference with that between Ellen, that eye and that eye.
Yeah, because you're starting with brightness as opposed to having like sort
that
of a dark. And yeah. And listen, we all have that. And I think over the years, it doesn't get better.
No.
It doesn't improve with age.
Sadly, what happens is
it doesn't improve with age.
No, not like wine. It's not going to happen.
Right.
What happens is as it gets darker, we look more we look more mature than our years.
Yeah.
And we don't have to have that. Plus, our eyeshadow will always look muddy. It'll never, until you clean the slate like this, you'll always have this darkness. You'll never have color true cosmetics on your eyes. And also, what happens is this acts as a barrier between your product and your skin and allows your product to last longer. So you'll love neutralizing cream. So now let's go to eyebrow pencil. Number one product on the brand, like Helen said, over 4,000 reviews on HSN.com. Number one selling eyebrow pencil in the world at all our networks. We've won
so
many awards.
Yeah, we've actually sold over 13 million of these eyebrow pencils. You know, all of us host, you know, pick it as a host pick or try to pick it
as a
host pick, and then Colleen gets it. You know, it's just, it's really, it's, I've been using it. Oh, come on, you know she gets what, you know. So it's really.
You're too cute.
Oh, no. I know. I'm like, wait a minute.
Why does she always go here longer?
Yeah, she gets, it's a little bit of seniority. Okay, but we all love it. I have it, you know, I cannot live without the eyebrow pencil. I will tell you, it is easy to use. Stacey's going to do a little tutorial now. This is included. By the way, if you want more eyebrow pencils, we do have a duo for $22.
Mm-hmm.
That's on auto ship. So you can order that if you would like. If you're like, okay, one is not enough, and don't you usually do a special? We do. You can get two of them for $22 and on auto ship, which is also a good deal. It really, it makes sense for me if you want to grab this right now. So I just want 081412, but it is included in the Today Special in different color packaging, in the black as opposed to the red.
That's right. And girlfriends, you know what? You've made this a cult following. Not only you, professional makeup artist around the world. If you want to go to a great Instagram,
Makeup
by
Mario. Talking about.
He's so great. He does all the big celebrities like Kim and all their family out in Hollywood.
Yes.
Why did he
all the girls whose last name begins with K.
I know.
We
and
can't
they have
say.
The best brows in the world. They all have their own makeup lines. He has his own makeup line, but he's chosen YBF Eyebrow Pencil to do his master classes to thousands of women across the country. His next one's in Miami, September 29th. Maybe you can catch a ticket and go and meet him. And you'll see him using the YBF. You're a YBF Eyebrow Pencil on all these celebrities. Now, girlfriends, how easy is this to do? Depending on the pressure you apply, the color changes up to 22 colors. That's why we don't have to make a color choice. This whole collection is a one color system. So it doesn't matter if you're light blonde, if you've got a little bit of taupe in your skin, or your hair is gray, it'll go taupe. I've got a red vein here, it's always gonna go red. Here's my chocolate girlfriends here, and all the way into black, golden blonde, ash blonde, redheads, it doesn't matter. Look at this. And they're all wearing the yellow neutralizing cream, just so everybody knows why they look great. You'll
see.
That beautiful glow. But their eyebrow pencils match their hair and skin tone. And that's what's so wonderful about it. And if we could go ahead and show Galena and Diane's before and afters. Here's Diane. The eye looks smaller and looks crepey without. With the eye looks lifted, it looks less mature. She looks completely wide-eyed. Look at that. She looks well-rested. The eye looks bigger.
It's
just a brow pencil,
it looks
baby
lifted.
Girl.
I mean, the difference is, one of my newest tips for doing eyebrows is, you know how eyebrows are not even?
They're sisters, but not twins.
Right. Do the lower one first.
Oh, there you go. Yeah, let's try
yeah,
that.
Yeah, it was one of those Instagram things, because I feel like the one I need to work on more, I start with that one.
Exactly. Always the way.
There's always one
the way.
You need to work on more. Start with that one.
Absolutely, because none of them are perfect.
Yeah,
so
none of them are were perfect, yeah.
That's Diane with silver hair. Now we'll go to Galena. She's a redhead. Galena's got beautiful hair color, but she hates the gray in her brow. So she's got great shape.
Her eyes look bluer.
I know, it's incredible.
It really is amazing.
And it looks bigger and more open. It's all smoke and mirrors, girlfriends. YBF is all about empowering you to live the life you dream and enhancing the features you want to enhance. But that's with red hair. I think we have Cindy next. We'll take a look at her. And look at her. She got the neutralizing cream on, but God bless her. She's like me. She's got that redness.
Yeah.
As soon as we hide that, we can look like a whole new self. But she's got hair. It's just real refined and fine. So as soon as she puts the brow pencil on, it goes to the red of her hair color as well. And then we have Maya. She's got silver platinum hair, just like my dad. Ed, you will see that beautiful hair color, but you've got to have a brow. If not, you just have hair and an eyeball. You have to frame it. You have to frame it. And she's got the neutralizing cream on from the Today Special as well.
I think I saw that character in a cartoon. It was just hair and an eyeball.
Who wants just hair and an eyeball? So when you first get it home, you'll see all of us have taught ourselves how to do this. Mm-hmm. Where the brow starts, where the arch should be, and where we should finish. Don't worry about taking any notes. Everything that we're talking about, everything I learned for over two decades as a model, comes with all the products. So baby girls, you're gonna do this once or twice, these lines. You're never gonna do them again. It's just about form and function and balance and symmetry. How do you say that word?
Symmetry.
Thank you. Symmetry. She has to help me. She's so pretty and she's smart. Yeah,
she's been up since yesterday. That's why I need to help you.
No, I still can't get that word right. Yeah. So baby girls, here it is. You draw a line starting at your nose. We all do that because it gives us balance and harmony. Looking in the mirror, the outside iris, the color of our eye, we let that pencil strike across the outside and strike against the nose, and we draw another line. That's where we want our arch to be for optimum lift. And then at the end of the eye, across the nose, we draw another line. That's where we want to end so that we don't create a droop. Now here's the easiest part. Connect the dots. Small feathery strokes. You can see my brow really doesn't start till here. That's all fake, what I just put in there.
Yeah.
Look how real it looks. The spoolie brush on the end is what makes it look like real hair follicles.
Yeah, it just kind of blends everything.
Blends and softens.
And by the way, you could always go to hsn.com and watch this video again. Of course, the booklet comes with it. This is one of the five full-size products you get with the Today Special. 9,700, you can see the number on the screen, how many have been spoken for. This is the very last presentation. Stacey's 10-year anniversary, best of everything she's ever done in her entire career, is in this Today Special. We're going to ship it to you for free. It's under $14 on your credit card to get home. You're getting not only the eyebrow pencil, but you're getting the neutralizing cream, the highlighting cream, you're getting the primer, and you're also getting the brow highlighter, which is, we're going to show you how to use that. When I say we, I mean, of course, Stacey.
No, that's okay.
Stacey's going to show me.
It's a team effort.
Yeah.
So you can see, girlfriends, the difference. And this is how all the young girls are doing the front, like this, Helen. Mm-hmm. They go straight up in small strokes right at the beginning. Look how squared off that looks now. That's the refinement. And that's what I learned from Mario. So that's what he's doing with all of it. And then look how beautiful. I have a tail there. I have no tail here. They were taken off years ago. They never grew back. So guess what? We have to draw them in. Or maybe you over-tweezed, over-threaded, over-waxed. Or someone went to you with tweezers.
Yeah.
Guess what? Then we now have to draw them in. But look at the difference.
Oh.
It's a huge difference.
It is.
And
it
they're
is.
The frame. Our eyes speak before we open our mouth. So let them show the emotion.
All right, well, before we move on to the other products, I want to jump to Illinois and welcome Betsy into the show, who got the Today Special.
Hi, Betsy.
Hi.
Hey.
Oh, I have to tell you, I ordered the dual eyebrow pencils a couple months ago. Mm-hmm. I just love them.
Oh, wonderful.
My granddaughter even commented on my eyebrows because she's one in doing makeup.
Wonderful. So you impressed her. Hard to impress our youngsters.
Oh, yeah, that's for sure. And then I ordered, in the previous program today, I ordered the best, the collection.
The Today Special.
Oh, great.
I have one question. Stacey.
Yes,
your, ma'am. Your face looks silky smooth.
Oh.
Now, I have very dry skin.
Mm-hmm.
Do I put a moisturizer on first?
You can if you have a routine and you love one of your moisturizers, absolutely. But try, if you don't mind, Betsy, try this. Put moisturizer on your face and then go to your neutralizing cream and try that. But also try for me, put your primer on the other side and then do your neutralizing cream and see if you can just get away with the primer. Yeah. Sometimes people can just get away with saying, oh, I'll use my skincare for nighttime or when I'm not doing a full face, and then I'll use my primer when I'm getting ready to do my whole full face, and you don't really need to put your skincare
on. That's a good test. So, Betsy, try that out at home. Thank you so much
for
calling.
We love you, Betsy.
Bye, Betsy.
I love Betsy. She's trying things. She's stepping out of the box.
All right, we got about 4 more minutes. We should get to everything else.
We got
to
get it done, Mamacita.
So what is the brow highlighter? How do we use this?
There's two ends. Okay. One is a mattifier.
Okay.
One is a highlighter. This product I adore because it gives me a socket. So when you go to the booklet and you're looking at the eye section and it says hooded, closed set eyes, that's me. Because it's my crease line is falling down onto my lash line, and you'll see until I use this, do I open up this area. As soon as you add this ivory, it opens up. It also has a special adhesion to it, so our shadows adhere to that surface. You'll see what I'm talking about. You can go all the way up to your brow bone. Then you can also use it as a lip base. Why? Because we want to draw on the lips we want. So it's an eye base and a lip base on one end. It's also an eraser. So if you're in a bind and you're somewhere and you're like, oh my gosh, I need to erase, I need to pull things out, go ahead and use it. It's a multitasker. It's all on the application card. Now turn it around and use your highlighter. Your highlighter goes underneath your brow bone, because we want that extra additional lift, and look how it just cleans it up. And then we go above the brow so that we get additional lift. We love, love, love that. And you can also put it on the Cupid's bow like that. Now after, it's all about highlighting and adding light to our face. And Amy was saying earlier, you know, not so much do you feel like you always have to contour. If you add light, you still add dimension to your face with highlighters, and you can forgo the, if you're like, oh, I don't really know how to contour. You can add that three-dimensional, the ebb and flow of our face. Mm-hmm. Now, you're going to love this highlighter because you apply it to give yourself lift on your cheekbones, down the center of your nose, wherever you want that lift. Now, it's a cream, so you can take it and mix it with your primer. You can mix it with your BB creams or foundations and completely blend it in and put it all over your face if you want to completely light it up.
I love a highlighter. I feel like it's kind of something that maybe 20 years ago I didn't even know existed.
We didn't have them.
Yeah,
I wish it
is so, you know, kind of, I mean, it literally illuminates your face. We're gonna go again to the phones to Marilyn.
Oh, wow,
welcome,
so many
Marcy. Yeah, Marcy's calling, and she also got the Today Special. Hi, Marcy.
Hi there. Hi, Stacey.
How are you, Marcy? So nice to meet you.
Oh, it's so nice to meet you. I'm so happy to talk to you. I have been buying your products for years.
Oh, thank you.
Since you were first on TV, my darling, on the other channel, and you don't look a day older.
Oh, I love it. So you were with us at Models Prefer and QVC back in the day.
Yes.
Oh, good.
And I've been using that eyebrow pencil and the yellow neutralizing cream ever since. And my sister did, too. She had a lot of disabilities, and it always perked her up to use your product.
Well, it makes us feel good when we can look in the mirror and say, like, hello, gorgeous. And remember that, you know, Marcy, you've heard me for years, that's not a sign of vanity, that's a sign of self-respect. When we feel like we can put our best face forward.
Very uplifting. You are very uplifting, and your stuff is great.
Hey, it's a team effort. We got to help each other. None of us are in this world alone. We got to be here for one another.
Yeah, I'm really excited to try the, I haven't tried the primer.
Right.
And so I'm excited to try that, and also the thing that you put on the lids and your lips.
Yes, the eye base. You're gonna love that. It fills in fine lines, wrinkles, and crinkles around our lips. It lets our lipstick and lip gloss adhere, and it makes our shadows stay on without creasing.
Yes, that's great. But I would just encourage everybody, because the yellow cream and my brows always look good. When I go to the makeup counter, like, to buy other things, people always say, oh, you're using our brow stuff. I said, no, I'm not.
See, because they always look so good, Marcy.
That's great, Marcy. I am so glad you shared it with your sister. What's her name?
Nancy.
Okay.
There was
a dramatic pause.
We lost our Marcy. Yeah. Well, please tell Nancy we send our blessings to her. And thank you guys so much
for calling. Thank you, Marcy. Thanks for calling.
Thank you. Keep doing doing it. Keep going.
Oh, I will, honey. Thank you. God bless. Thanks for having us in your home.
Thank you. And I do want to say we just went over 10,000 sold.
10,000. 10-year anniversary. I'm happy.
Yes. So that's so cool.
10,000 women are going to walk around feeling empowered.
Yeah.
That's all I could want for. I don't want for anything else. That's good. I'm good.
So
today's a good day. Thank you, baby Jesus.
Well, I would also say that this is the very last presentation of the Today Special, their last show of the day. This price is going to go away at midnight, which is in, you know, a couple hours. And then, and I'll be on air with you till then, but it's, you're getting five full-size products. So you're getting the double-sided highlighter mattifier, you're getting the full-size primer, you're getting the number one selling, over 4,000 reviews on HSN.com, thousands of five-star reviews, one of the highest rated items in the entire network in the beauty department is the brow, and that's, and then the neutralizing cream, the product that started it all, bigger than full size, and a highlighter, which is probably gonna honestly last you for years, that highlighter, because a little bit goes a long way. You're getting all of this for $39.95. Your total is $13.17. I want you to think about going into a drugstore and saying, I want a primer, I want a highlighter, I want a you know, a neutralizing cream. They wouldn't even know what that is. You know, and the brow product, which is only here with Stacey, it's not even available anywhere else. And, you know, you say, I'll give you $13, let me take it home and try it for 30 days. You know, nowhere else can you get this value. And again, 10 years here at HSN. Stacey and I started 4 days apart from each other.
We're soul sisters.
We are soul
sisters. We are. Don't we look alike? Look at
we
us.
Do. We do.
We're identical.
Baby sisters, like
except
twins.
I have lipstick on and you don't, but we've got some great lipstick coming up in the
she
show.
She always has everything better than me, you sissy.
No, I
She's
don't.
She's the younger sister. That's
oh,
why.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, right. I think I'm actually old. Oh, you know what?
You're not. I'm 56. Debbie, how old am I? 56?
I'm 56.
Oh,
we're the same age.
I'm born in 62.
I was born in 62.
January 18, 1962.
Oh my gosh. Okay, let me think. You are older than me by a couple months. I was born in June.
See, I told you.
You went, by the way, keep shopping for the Today Special. We're over, well over 10,000 sold now. And then the eyebrow duo. Yes, we do have it. I know a lot of you wondering. And Adam, I'm asking my producer, we have that on auto ship. Am I nuts? But do we have that on auto ship? That's a separate question. Am I nuts? Yes, an auto ship. Okay, so it's two yeses. All right. So $22 for two of the duo. I love that you laugh at all my dumb jokes. Okay, it's free shipping and handling. So we'll send it to you for free. I know a lot of you are getting the Today Special and the eyebrow duo because well, I'm going to tell you something.
They don't want to be without it.
Well, if you have a daughter, she'll steal it. That's
well,
the truth.
That's the truth. We've heard that
my
so
daughter,
many times
every
today.
Time I bring it home, my daughter, like, boom, gone. My 18-year-old daughter, I taught her how to do her eyebrows right.
And she didn't overpluck.
Never.
Like we did.
Right. I don't let her overpluck.
No.
But you still, even if you've never plucked, you still need to fill in a little
oh,
to get that
Oh, you still
shape.
Do.
Coming up at the end of the show, this is like, honestly, this could be a Today Special. This is a crazy deal. It's $102 value. It's six water-resistant gel eyeliners. Now, water-resistant, all that means is if you cry, your eyes tear throughout the day, it's not going to run down your face.
Yeah.
You want everything to be water-resistant.
That's right.
And you know, to take it off, just makeup remover.
Those are new shades today.
Oh, are they real? They're beautiful.
Brand new for you.
Everything, including, we've got the traditional black and the electric ebony, classic chocolate, candescent cocoa, Power of Peach, which you can do like right in the little corners and brighten up on the waterline, the illuminating ivory and the beaming brown. We're going to be giving you lots of tips and tricks, but you're getting an entire collection and we have not shown that yet. So 621-425.
We showed the other colors earlier today and those were blowing out, baby girls.
Yes. Okay.
So we'll maybe show those too.
We actually probably will show those too.
Oh.
Okay. So this is the Greater Bronzing Powder. And it comes with a kabuki brush. And this is beautiful. Now, bronzer is not, it's breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Winter, spring, summer, fall. So don't think about this just for the summer. Bronzer is like, if you feel like a little kind of, it kind of gives you like a little healthy glow no matter what time of year.
And it gives you a pick me up.
Yeah.
I don't know about you girlfriends, but there are some days that you get up and you're just thinking, God, I wish I just had that energy I had yesterday and why am I dragging today? And then I'm like, oh, go to bronzer.
Yeah.
Why? Because bronzer makes us feel like we've been out in the sun and we've gotten that sun-kissed look. Mm-hmm. You'll love the kabuki brush. It's so totally fabulous. It's got a center body, retractable. You can load up the brush, girlfriends, throughout the day and use the brush and leave the grater at home if you want. But the brush alone, it's synthetic tack-along. You're going to love it. It's fabulous. Okay. Greater Bronzer, been on our brand 20 years. We developed this patent. We now share it with other people. Why is it so important? I got tired of dropping bronzer compacts on the floor and busting them.
My husband wasn't so happy
about it either when it gets in the grout and it's not so cool.
Yeah.
You'll love this packaging because it allows you to just grade freshly milled powder every time. A little goes a long way. That's enough for a complete face, neck, decollete, and the whole bit. I love that you can also contour with our bronzer because it doesn't have any shimmer in it. So it's very easy. Starting it from the outside and working it in a circular motion is how we apply bronzer. Forehead, think about where the sun would naturally hit. It hits on our forehead.
I love the way the bronzer looks. I mean, it looks beautiful on you. I just love how it just warms up your face.
Warms up everything.
Have you ever heard a makeup artist say, we were just going to warm you up a little bit? This is what they're doing.
This is what they're doing.
Yeah, and we only have 900 of these. If purchased separately, that kabuki brush alone is $20.
Yeah, don't do it.
We advise not to do it.
Get it in the collection today. Ladies, you will not go wrong. You will never look pasty again. You will always look warm and have that sun-kissed glow. I love our bronzer, gotta say.
One of my favorite things about the bronzer is it doesn't have shimmer in it.
No shimmer and no orange.
So guess
what? You don't have terracotta pot cheeks. You don't look like clown cheeks.
Right. It's a fantastic bronzer. You guys can keep shopping for that as we move on. Also available, we may not get to this, but this has been very popular during the visit, so I wanted to pop it up if you guys hadn't seen it yet. It's the Double Blushing Cream and Duo and Cream Brulee lip gloss. So you have a choice of either peachy or pinky, and my advice is to get both.
I love these.
Because sometimes you're doing a peach look, sometimes you're doing like a peachy pinky look.
Yep.
So I've got sets of both. So $21.
And that creme brulee lip gloss is your favorite. You girlfriends love it.
$21 for that. Cute.
Love it. I think that's the tan foundation. Those are the foundation colors. Sorry.
Yes. Yes, but we're showing you the graphic, yeah. So, sorry, that's our bad. But this is a wonderful, and by the way, when you take your brush in, you blend those two little colors together, right?
Yes, there's a matte side that gives you definition, and a pearlized side, it's a split pan that gives you a highlighting effect.
But you can choose them together, right?
And you can choose them together.
I don't want to get
wrong. But I love taking it and going back and forth and putting the dark on the bottom and the highlight on the top and talking about highlighting.
All right, now we're gonna go to graduate school.
Yes.
We were in undergraduate and preschool. Now we're going to go to grad school. This is the liquid color corrector 4-piece kit. Now, I've been working in front of the camera since I did my first commercial when I was 17, so 40-something years. And I know the real secret is this color corrector. And I could point to the one right here that I use every day, this kind of peachy undertone to get rid of those dark circles under your eyes.
That's right.
But I know Stacey's going to give it, but this is graduate school makeup.
You saw every makeup artist when you were acting use these as an actress on you, and why?
Every day, all the time.
Because they cancel things out.
Right.
When you get the color wheel at home, look at the application card, it's gonna tell you what, if you have yellow issues, green issues, purple issues, blue issues in your skin, you're gonna be able to use the opposite color across from the color wheel and cancel it out. It's gonna tell you that the green is a game changer. It calms the skin, gets rid of dark blue, the purple darkness, those circles and spots, okay? Yellow, we know what that is. We used yellow earlier tonight. It's an evening. It makes sure that our skin looks even. Under eye circles, mild red tones helps warm the appearance of their skin but hides discoloration. We all know light is lavender. Anything time you use purple, it lights and illuminates our skin like in our highlighters. And then we have this beautiful neutralizing nude that combats the dark spots and under eye circles and helps with fatigue.
Mm-hmm.
It tells you how not to do it, how to do it. You can't get this wrong. And I'll tell you, this when I was first learning at watching makeup artists and they would take all their little brushes and put in all their pots, I'd freak out like, oh my gosh.
It's too complicated. I can't do it.
We've made it so simple. It is so simple. Look at how easy this is. And they're correctors. You're going to love this sponge tip velvet applicator. You're going to put yellow wherever there is dark. Then you're going to go back to your peach, this beautiful tanny peach, and you're going to mix that with that. And you're going to go right over it like this, and you're going to completely camouflage and bring forward any darkness or any ruddiness. Then if you've got blue veins or green, sometimes fair girlfriends, our fair maidens, have the blue veins on the forehead, or maybe you're one of the girlfriends that have it right here inside in that area, and you're like, oh, I do have that dark, almost purpley blue look. You just take a little dabble, do you? And you go, this is 2 years worth of product. You will not go through it in 2 years if you used it every single day, every color. And there are some days you may just use one color, but look how I just brighten that area. That's like such an easy thing. People are like, you don't have to be afraid of it. So simple, so easy.
Do the other thing, it lasts a long time.
Oh, a little goes a long way.
So if you buy this kit, I mean, I'm gonna say probably at least a year.
You know what I mean? I haven't used mine for 2 years.
Yeah, I'm trying to be conservative here. But when I say something on television, I
bathe in it.
Yeah, it's a dot goes a long way. Yep. You could put this in your kit and then be a makeup artist. I mean, this is definitely the professional way. It is a professional way.
You see all the makeup artists when they look so good with their selfies?
Yeah.
It's correctors.
Correctors.
It's not a concealer. It's a different thing. It's such a different thing. And you'll see when you get the card at home, take a look, take a peek, look at it, watch the video footages that we have on hsn.com under corrector. We show you so many different ways to wear it. You'll love it.
You know, I think of all the products that you have, this one is probably the most important that you include a directional card that comes with it.
Because
I think, you know, when you're growing up, you know, going to prom, I don't think, you know, correctors or something, unless you work at television or you're a model, we do pageants and things like that.
Yeah,
you don't really go that deep into getting the secrets of how people really look amazing on TV all the time.
And I did put this together because my daughter's Miss Florida Teen USA.
Yeah, see?
And when she started her pageant, she worked, when they did the cameras, when you were on stage and when you interviewed, you didn't want to look like you had makeup on. But you wanted to hide.
Yes.
And as teens, they have the ruddiness, little acne and pimples. The confidence level shot. So I wanted her to be in pageants so she could be really empower herself with the interviewing process.
Exactly.
So she can interview like no tomorrow, that kid.
That kid, yeah.
That's what I wanted him to learn, to be self-sufficient and be able to go out and get what they want.
That kid's a natural beauty anyway,
I will say. Thank you, Angel. Thank you.
Amazing, beautiful.
Bear. I love you, baby girl. She's watching her mama.
All right, so here's a little drum roll. We're going to do just a couple minutes on this. This is by popular demand. This is the YBF, number one seller in the line, one of our number one sellers at the network with all 60,000 products in the beauty division, probably in the top four that we've ever sold in the history of HSN in the 41 years we've been in business. And YBF, this is a 10-year anniversary. We're doing the duo, two of them, for $22. And I don't know, how long do you say like one of these last?
Well, I use mine every day. Absolutely every day.
I do too. I won't even take out the garbage without doing my eyebrows. I mean, that's like literally my one desert island. I will not leave the house.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
I would say mine's 6 months. Yeah. And I'm using it every day.
Yeah, so two of them, maybe a year.
Yeah, I'm using it every one brow pencil will last me 6 months.
So you're getting two for $22, and so you can even give one away, have one in your handbag at all times.
Absolutely.
And then one, one in where you're doing your makeup.
At the gym, in the car, wherever you want it. You don't want to lose your brow pencils.
Well, we're going to welcome Lori into the show from Kentucky, who got the Today Special and a whole bunch of other stuff. Hi, Lori. You're on Live with Stacey and Helen.
Hi, Lori.
Oh, hello.
How are you? Thanks for holding on.
I am so excited to try these products.
Oh.
I was just telling the young lady that I was speaking to before I came on air.
Uh-huh.
I'm 56.
Uh-huh.
And,
us too.
You know, there comes a time in your life to where sometimes you just think, why bother putting all the makeup on, you know? But, you know, you make it look so effortless. And the products, you know, you can use them for more than one thing, like
the gel pens
you can use for shadow. So I'm amazed,
that
they're multifunctional and the price is so reasonable.
Yeah. Oh, Lori, thank you.
You can't go anywhere.
You
can't go to the grocery with a coupon and get this kind of a price.
Absolutely.
You really can't.
Absolutely. Well, it's because we're on so many networks around the world, and so we're buying in volume, so we're able to bring the savings to you. So thank you so much for trusting HSN and YBF, and we can't wait to hear what you think about all your products.
Thank you.
Thank you, Lori.
Thank you, Lori. Thanks for holding on.
Hey, who's this hottie we're looking at?
This is my hottie, my friend Debbie. Debbie's from Dallas, and we're partners in Women's Leadership Live, which helps HSN with American Dreams, bringing people and their products to market here with our star entrepreneurs. And Debbie and I are business partners and Betty's.
Ah.
My best friend.
Well, she's styling.
She's styling her profile. Look at her. She's getting all excited.
I want to get lipstick that matches my glasses.
Yes.
I love that.
Yes.
That's like, I'm going to start doing that tomorrow. I love that.
Debbie, what's your favorite product?
I love it all because we've been playing for 2 days here with all the great products, but truly it's got to be the neutralizing cream because it covers the spots, it covers the dark circles. makes you feel so much more confident when you're putting on the rest of your makeup because it's hidden all those things. So it's got to be the neutralizing cream. If I had to go second, it's going to be the eyebrow pencil because with glasses, I have to have that.
Yeah.
As Stacey so graciously told me. Yeah. And our other partner, Linda, one day that we had to get the eyebrows up there. So we work on that. But the eyebrow pencil will be the second one. It's
Looks
a must.
Great.
You've got to have it. I've got one in my purse. I've got one in my makeup drawer. And I've got one in the glove box.
And you know, Debbie's a social media strategist, so she's always on social media doing selfies and looking great. And she likes it. She can do her makeup in 5 minutes.
I need to have her be my girlfriend. I need to get better at that.
Yeah, that's what she does. She trains people to be experts and have influence in social media.
Oh, wow, what a great, wow.
Yeah, we're
that's
good
amazing.
Team members. And then JoJo! Oh my God, I'm so proud of her. JoJo, tell everybody about
Beautiful.
Yourself.
Oh my hell.
Cameras
Let's
are on
see. Where should I start?
I'll start. She's an incredible editor at large. She has her own publications. She's been in publishing for over 30 years. She empowers women and their products and their brands and brings them to fruition through her gorgeous pages of her magazines.
Ooh, how exciting.
Those
I
love
beautiful.
My magazines.
Yeah.
I do. I love my magazines.
They're like her little babies. Where Aww. Women cook, where women create, where women work, what women create. They're in Barnes & Noble, Hobby Lobby. They're the number one selling female magazines at all these stores, Whole Foods.
And she's got to look good at work, and she does.
I'm telling you, she travels the world.
Does she?
She goes to Tuscany with all the chefs, and they do the cooking weeks. She takes girlfriends on trips all over the...
Oh,
you
wow.
should see the magazine. I wish I had one. Why don't I have a magazine?
They're I so don't know. Why don't you?
Put it on your social media page.
I'll put it on my social media
yes.
page. But you have to touch them. They're tactile. They're soft touch.
Oh,
and
soft
I love
touch. Okay.
the paper.
All
oh, my
right.
God, they're beautiful. You'll take a look. But you can see how the women, we all look natural.
Right.
We feel good about who we are in our own skin, and that's what we want you to feel as women.
Well, do you know, it's interesting, the caller, she said she was 56, and then she didn't feel like, you know, did she really feel like putting on makeup anymore? And I've got to be totally honest, I don't think I've ever not felt like putting on makeup.
Right.
That, I mean, I've never felt...
Even if you aren't on TV, you
even
put
Even if I'm
on.
Not, yeah, because it gives you kind of like that little bit of confidence.
Oh, yeah,
that
gives
kind
us
of,
the boost.
But, you know, that boost that makes you face the day, and you know
yep.
what? Guys don't get to do that. We get to be
I
whoever
know.
We want to be.
On any given
you know,
day.
If I was a guy, I'd be a drag queen. I'm going to tell you that right now.
Oh, honey, I would too because
I love putting on makeup.
Exactly. And you like
you
wearing
can't take
heels.
That. I do. I do. I would that would be who I was.
Yeah. I have to say, in Washington, D.C. forever with my brand Models Prefer, my first brand, I used to have the number one 12 drag queens that used all our eyebrow pencil, and they were beautiful.
Yes.
You should have seen the makeup these men could do. I mean, it's just stunning. And they all use the eyebrow pencils.
Of
some
course.
Were blonde, some were brunettes. It didn't matter what, redheads, they all
okay,
look good.
Okay, you gotta get those girlfriends on the show.
Oh my God, let's do that.
let's do that.
I wanna try and reach out to them. That would
yes.
be so great.
I want them on my show.
Yeah.
And by the way, here's all the different people, ladies,
yep,
that are wearing.
All different colors.
Yes, and this is really just, you know, a little, it takes, you know, once you, yes, we're showing you how to do it, but after a while, honestly, it takes me like 2 seconds
yes.
to do this in the morning. Okay, here's the gel liner set that we're talking about.
Oh my gosh, so many sold out to him.
Yeah, we did not get quite a chance to air this yet, but $39.95, the water-resistant set of six. It's Can-Do Chocolate, Emerald, Electric Ebony, Naughty Navy, Wide-Eyed White, and Confident Charcoal. This one is very limited, also available, 578-723.
How many girlfriends have picked those up today?
3,000.
Okay, 3,000
And we only have 884 left. So
okay.
I know, right.
And those are your basics.
Yes.
That's your browns, your blacks, your grays, your white, and then you've got the navy and that beautiful emerald green. So those are your basic colors.
Right, and we're gonna jump into the set of the six-piece set that we're doing. These are the ones that we showed you earlier.
Brand
with,
new.
With brown chocolate, so you're getting your browns and your black. You're getting your ebony,
right.
So you're getting your brown chocolate. Okay, yes, brown you're getting chocolate, you're getting cocoa, ivory, peach, and the ebony. So you are getting black, you are getting brown, so you are getting your basics, but the power of peach, I'm excited for Stacey to literally, no pun intended, open up your eyes to this.
I am gonna open up my eyes, I'm gonna
yes.
open up everybody. everybody's eyes, because when you see what these do, you'll be like, oh my gosh, I can't believe. They go on and stay on until you take them off. And if you tried our other ones, and now you want these beautiful new shades, new tonight, are these shades. I've put them on the back of my hand, and you're like, oh my gosh, I can't believe. We almost got a little pond that's a little shallow.
Yeah. Like, we can only afford that much water, Stacey.
What's happening, kitten girl?
For your 20 year, we're gonna fill it up to here. For your 20 year.
I'm older. But I
Sarah's gonna come in with a pitcher.
Come on,
and put
baby.
A little bit more in.
Fill me up, baby girl. Fill me up.
Like a hand comes
See,
in.
I love her. This is real TV.
All right, we're spoiling you now.
And we have the best team here at HSN. I can tell you, I am being spoiled.
There you
thank
go.
You. Thank
there
you. Thank you. Thank you.
We were saving the rest thank of that you. Water for your 20 year, but you can have it today.
So there are six shades, and what you're gonna love is that when you put them on, ladies, they go on and stay on until you take them off. And you're gonna see the colors. This is a little bit of sienna. There's an ivory, and there's the peach, and then you get the chocolate, the cocoa, and the brown, the deeper brown. Six shades. This is for women that say, you know what? I'm not a black eyeliner kind of girl.
Yeah.
I like a little bit of a lighter eye, romanticized, soft, and almost that just looks like that come hither look without saying, hey, I have black eyeliner on. You're totally get that.
Yeah.
And so these liners are for you because they're beautiful. You have one ecru color. It's a smoldering chocolate. Look how creamy these are, ladies. They just... No dragging, no tugging. I'm gonna do a spot here, I'm gonna do a little dot here, and a little dot here. And now I'm just gonna connect the dots. There's no need to think that you are ever gonna have to draw a straight line, because when you can just do paint by numbers and you connect dots, you can never get off, you're never gonna get off course. It's so easy. So this is the deepest color of a gorgeous chocolate. Now in the end of them, are your little baby sharpeners. So don't be looking around like, oh, I want to point on that again. The sharpener goes right back in to the bottom, and it clips right in.
Oh,
you'll forget
okay.
it's there. Just read the card. Because
yeah.
When they came,
that's
I'm like,
a good tip.
I thought we ordered sharpeners with these. And the team's like, Stacey, remember you had them built in the bottom? I'm like, oh, gosh, I completely forgot.
Right, that's funny.
And then now
I didn't know that either until I saw it, yeah.
I know, and it's right on the end, very easy. Then there's this khaki brown. I love going on the bottom with that.
Okay.
Just a little bit halfway, it makes the blue and green eyes really vibrant and beautiful. And then the beautiful peach, we're gonna go right on the inside with that. And that's what's gonna soften and give us the appearance of opening up our eyes. All very simple, all very doable. But the most important thing for you to know is they don't come off until you take them off. You'll decide, hey, when I think I want to take my eyeliners off tonight, want to go to bed. Oh, no, I don't. I think I'll just keep my eyeliners on until tomorrow. You can swim in them. You can do everything. You're going to be like, I can't believe it. But they don't come off.
Yeah, and to take them off, you can use like a Q-tip with, you know, makeup, any kind of eye makeup remover. Or even petroleum jelly, which I use sometimes in a pinch.
You know, remember back in the day, that's all we used to use.
That's all I used to use,
yeah. That's all we could afford to buy.
Right, that's why I had a pinch. Yeah.
It works.
Yeah, it works.
You'll see how beautiful the colors are and how when the light hits them, look at how the light hits them.
Mm.
Mattified, lightified.
Yep.
So when you put them on, you'll be like, oh my gosh, they're absolutely six gorgeous colors.
And this is $102 retail value.
Oh, gel eyeliners are very expensive.
Yeah, and
you can't buy them out in the marketplace.
So to me, this is almost the best special in the whole entire collection that we're doing for the 10-year anniversary. So this is an entire wardrobe. And actually, I would even say I would get this set and the other set that we have as well.
Oh, yeah.
Because the other one has a couple colors that is not in this set, like
that
navy.
Gray, the pewter, the navy, the
right,
emerald.
Exactly. So
once you find something that lasts.
Oh yeah. So when you call in to talk to your representative, say ask about the other set too. Also available. So 621-425, brand new.
You can also use them as shadows, girls.
Ooh.
So don't worry about if you're going to have a long-lasting eyeliner, why wouldn't you want a long-lasting eyeshadow? So you can put them right up into the socket and make eyeshadow with them. And you can see how Lisa's going on and just putting them on. So simple, so easy. And you have 60 seconds, 90 seconds to manipulate the color. And then you'll see how beautiful it goes on.
All right, so we're gonna give you another reminder of our very best value of the day. 2 hours, and this special goes away, but this is the final presentation. You're getting the you know, famous over, you know, not, how many million of the eyebrow pencils
13
have been sold?
Million. 13 million.
I almost said 9 million, but 13 million of the eyebrow pencils. That's included, including the double-sided highlighter mattifier. You also get the, you know, number one selling neutralizing cream and bigger than a full size, and then you're also getting the cheek highlighter, and then you're also getting a full-size primer. You're getting all of this for $13.17 on 3 FlexPay, free shipping. Your total for the today's special is $39.50. And you see, look at that, that little kind of corrector there, 077806. Remember, that special goes away. This is the final show of the visit. And we've got our final product is the Click Stick Lipstick Trio. So you give it a little click to get, have it come out, right?
Yes, absolutely.
So cool. I'm doing that right now, clicking it.
You're gonna love, love, love these, girlfriends.
Yeah.
They are the creamiest lipsticks we've ever made.
Mm.
Now that's saying
a pretty color.
In 22 years. It's beautiful,
I love this coral,
isn't it?
Color, yeah.
Are you going coral? So I'll go this
color.
Okay,
yeah.
So you get a blush, a coral, and a red. You get Bear With Me, Tickle Me Pink, and Make Me Gorgeous.
Yeah.
And you're gonna love how you can really put on a gorgeous lip. These are the creamiest lips. They're velvet texture, gives an immediate softness, and then sets to a wonderful finish. The formula delivers vibrant color without dehydration. So although they're long-lasting, they do not dry out
our
lips.
How pretty this is.
That's amazing.
That's a beautiful color.
It looks good on you.
I love the coral.
It's beautiful.
Mm, just pop this on. It is very creamy and hydrating. I'm dry skin, dry lips, everything. So I love how creamy and hydrating
yes,
these are.
Especially if you want a real lip color.
And the trick is you click the bottom to have the color come out. So we're used to twisting our lipstick. This is a click.
It's a click pen.
Yeah.
So what you're gonna love about it is that you can get precise application. So ladies, when we do our lip color, start at the outside and work the color up and around. Why do we do that? Because we want a fuller lip. Look what happens when we do a traditional application, like we've always been taught, or we just did by habit, right? We always took our lipstick and go down. There's my actual lip line. Look at how much larger I can make this lip line up here, drawing outside the line when I go up and out instead of down and down. Look at, that's my real lip line, but I don't want that. I want a fuller, that's a more youthful. So outside, in.
Mm. We've got about like 30 seconds left for this. The item number is 621-422, $17 to get home, free shipping and handling, and you're not choosing, you get all three.
You get all three.
Well, that's pretty, that's sophisticated.
Very,
very pretty.
I love this color, because it's not an in-your-face red-red, it's more of a, like a, a bit of a blue red.
Yeah.
So you'll love how gorgeous the color goes on and just gives you, but just the creamiest. And it smells a little bit like baby oil when you smell it, but don't think of oil. It's not that.
Right. It's,
but you
hydrating.
Know that, it's that scent of just clean. You'll love the scent too. It's amazing.
And you know, you can even play and mix these colors together.
Oh, yeah.
You can line your lips first and then do a little bit, and then you can do a, one of Stacey's gloss over it. I know you have a kit where that neutral gloss
That's
is included.
Right.
That would be really pretty over this. You know, and we're gonna take a look at Stacey's final before and after, because she starts the show bravely with no makeup on, as you guys have known for many, many years. Ooh, oh, I like that lipstick on you. I usually don't see that.
Mama, I know. Rare. I never wear. I used to wear red all the time because I was a house model for Yves Saint Laurent in Paris for 10 years, and we wore our hair back in chignons and smoky eyes and red lips.
Oh.
And I really did feel every day when I went to work, I felt empowered.
Yeah.
I don't know what that red lip made us all wear red. We all felt like we could do anything. It
That's
was amazing.
Beautiful.
It's pretty color,
it's
huh?
a little bit like a pinky red, kind
it
of,
is.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
It's so pretty.
It's got that pinky blue red in it. You'll love, they're creamy, and they're new tonight.
Happy anniversary, my friend.
Thank you, and happy anniversary to you, Mara.
Thank you, and thank you to our girlfriends
Absolutely.
Who joined
thank
us.
Thank you, JoJo
we
and
love,
Debbie. Thank you, Lisa.
We love
Danya,
our girlfriends. Thank you, guys.
Thank
Wonderful
you,
job. I love that
you
bring these amazing women to inspire us.
It's all about us being a team effort. We're a sisterhood here at HSN. enjoy your next couple hours.
All right, I will. I've got Professor Amos coming up next,
good.
So stay tuned.
I love all his stuff.
Did you know you can stream both HSN and HSN2 live anytime, anyplace? With just the click of a button on your phone, tablet, computer, or smart TV, you're connected to the latest and greatest we have to offer. And with HSN2, there's always something different from what's currently airing on HSN. Head over to hsn.com or open your HSN mobile app and start watching.
I grew up always dreaming and wanting to create things. I see something and I see that we can make it better. One day, the light bulb just went off. Nobody has this. They're waiting for me to invent it.
Next thing you know, you're on HSN and the whole world's hearing about it.
It just sold out.
Very excited for you.
HSN celebrates the dreamers, inventors, and entrepreneurs who follow their hearts, helping American dreams come true.
Being here today proves anything is possible.
Discover the newest way to create a style all your own. The HSN Style Edit, a curated look at the season's best, most original finds for every part of your life. We decode the trends, share tips and how-tos, and give you the inspiration you need to style it your way. It's the joy of the hunt and the thrill of the find. Your unique style is here. Discover it now, exclusively at hsn.com.
Don't miss a thing with our HSN app, available on Apple and Android devices. Get $10 off your first in-app purchase with code WELCOME10. Opt in to push notifications for early access to exclusive app-only deals. Shop faster than ever with exclusive new product videos, only on the iPhone. Watch HSN Live anytime, anyplace. And the new shop and search features make finding your favorites easier than ever. Search app on hsn.com to download.
My dad had a cleaning business, you know. He developed some cleaning products, and we specialized in making sure